And speaking of Dr. Cohen, she and Governor Cooper are going to check out the COVID-19 vaccination clinic today at the Crown Complex in Fayetteville. Vaccination clinics there began back in January. Appointments are still needed for clinics on Tuesdays and Wednesdays, but on Friday they have a standby lane open for anybody who's eligible.